Where should we start? Diana, we don't have much time.
Batman's strategy is all wrong. Delaying our offensive is pointless. It's one less hour before Brainiac sends us all to Hades. Saving these people could doom billions more.
I can hear the people down there. All of them. They're afraid, like I was on Krypton when I didn't have these powers. And I look at us and I just think, we can give them hope.
Minerva.
Welcome back, Diana.
So cold, Wonder Woman. Let's put you on ice. Nice rope-a-dope.
Give up your code of honor, Snart? Why lower yourself to work with Grodd?
You're not so pure, Amazon. You executed Golden Glider. She was my sister.
A sister you led into a life of crime. She paid for your mistakes.
Thanks for the dance, Princess.
You underestimate me.
I might have underestimated you.
Prepare to be humbled. My condolences. Eobard Thawne, right? Barry said you're some kind of time traveler.
Yeah, and let me tell you about the future. You think you're immortal, but in my time, Diana, you're quite dead.
Ah! An oracle, you are not.
Diana, you're safe. Thank Rao.
We have to find Kara. She's...
We will.
Clark, we don't have time for...
Please. I've missed you.
We can beat them, Cal. Brainiac, Batman, they both go down today.
And we'll rule, side by side, as equals.
And lovers.
I turned to you when Lois died. You took advantage, manipulated my grief. Turned me into someone I wasn't meant to be.
That's not true. My love made you stronger.
Is that what you tell yourself?
That's what Superman told me, Scarecrow.
You're not afraid of Superman. You're afraid you corrupted him. Brave hero. Your worst fear is becoming the villain of the story.
To Hades with your mind games.
Classic anger displacement. We should continue your therapy.
This therapy session's over. Girl of Steel, you are a rare find. No wonder Brainiac wants you, dead or alive. Kryptonians are vulnerable to magic. And these claws cut like magic. Hang in there, Kara. The gods will protect us. Minerva. I'm surprised someone so feral still follows Grodd's orders.
No, Princess. I only joined Grodd to draw out my own quarry. You.
A fool's errand. Like when you sought a god's power but found the cheetah's curse.
More like the cheetah's gift. I'm stronger, faster, and thirsty. So thirsty for Amazon.
Ah!
Optimus cannot save you.
You want blood? Your curse can never be undone. This is the peace you deserve.
You all right, Blondie? Sit tight. She's had enough, Wonder Bread.
This isn't your business, clown.
You heard bats. No killing.
You lecture me. How much blood is on your ledger, Quinn?
Oh, buckets full, honey. I was trying too hard to impress the wrong guy. Kinda like you with Superman.
Too much blood. This is gonna hurt. A lot.
Even better.
What do you think you're doing, Kara?
Stopping you before you make a mistake.
That lunatic deserves to die.
Maybe, but she's defenseless. She's had no trial. You told me Amazons fought with honor. You, Diana. You're gonna be okay. I'll get you to a doctor. Cal can protect you.
Superman? Oh, Blondie. You're funny.
Find anything?
I analyzed the Kryptonian data like you asked. You didn't miss anything. They just didn't have an answer for Brainiac.
There has to be something. A blind spot, a weakness. Brute force won't be enough.
If your powers are restored, I should leave for Kandak. Make sure its defenses are prepared.
Brainiac hasn't attacked it yet?
The Rock of Eternity's magic hides Kandak from prying eyes, even Brainiac's. But I don't expect him to be fooled forever.